Well, here at home, a special piece of art is now on display in downtown Columbia. Earlier today, the Autism Academy of South Carolina unveiled a sliding puzzle of Eddie, the world's biggest kid at Adventure Children's Museum. The artists were students from the academy.
Adventure is, you know, obviously the central point for kids in the community to learn about stuff. And the fact that they are working with us and welcoming us into the community makes us feel as though we are really a part of the community. We have things to share, and we're so excited that the community is welcoming us.
And today's unveiling was part of the Academy's celebration of Autism Awareness Month. Eddie is big.
Very big.
Very big.
And popular with the kids.
Yeah, well, also big today.